So collaborating is a wonderful way of not only working with someone else, but kind of opening up new pathways. And like, I never would have never thought that I'd have ended up kind of creating this collection that was based on astrology and talisman and all the things that are so important to Lou. We've managed to kind of marry the two themes together, so with jewellery and this kind of positive guidance that I think hopefully our pieces will give.
They're based on my, you know, I made illustrations.
Our collaboration, we've gone to a ceiling engraver who's actually upstairs, who's absolutely fantastic.
I remember, like, probably Jessica. About a year ago, I was thinking, oh, I really want to collaborate with Jess at some point because I've always been such a big fan of her work, and I know that creatively we see eye to eye. We both work solely on our own, so it's really fun to do something with someone else, and to actually do it with one of your best friends is even more exciting.
Yeah. Literally, it was the first meeting I had with Lou. She'd mentioned astrology, and I was like, "Well,
I was like, magic,
magic." Because I really wanted to use this image anyway. And then Lou had a dream in her crazy psychic
I had a dream of our collection
of moons and stars, interlocking together, and I was like, it's a bit weird.
Then, you know, as we went on to design, you know, we were like, okay, how can we, you know, have this moon piece? And Jess, you know, is working with the little hands, which are, you know, it's, you know, the hands, like you were saying earlier, it's they're like the support system. So we like the idea that you're kind of holding your, you know, kind of cradling
but also
that.
Holding yourself as well. Yeah. Like, it's holding your subconscious in a way.
Yeah, and nurturing it, you know, because that's the thing that
remembering
you really
yourself.
Need to do. Yeah.
So then we've, off the back of that, kind of used her, kind of, I've referenced her little hands and little frills of from the sort of funny pantaloony thing she's wearing.
Kind of, we've got the astrology signs, and then we've
and
got
a couple
our
of extras.
Hero piece, that's the moon. The moon, so, you know, your astrology sign is your sun sign, which represents your life force. Whereas your moon sign is your subconscious, it's the shadow of you. So the reason that the moon is the big piece is because it's all about your subconscious. So the idea that actually that's the thing that we want to feel the most empowered over, because that's often the place where most of us get lost, is that what's going on in our mind.